I'm going to turn it up because I turned it down. Sorry about that.
Turn it up because I turned it down.
I was a young guy, and I don't know why I wrote this song. I got nothing. But I was sitting about thinking about what I would do tonight, and I thought, well, I'd do this song. So I hope you enjoy it. It's called Through the Eyes of an Old Man, written by a 23-year-old kid. Sorry, trying to get situated. In the breeze, and it makes him think of days gone by. When time didn't seem to move so fast, and a day seemed to go on forever, a day seemed to go on forever. Last day of school before sixth grade summer, and then sleeping in the woods all night. Waiting for a phone call that never came, and then how the pain never seemed to subside. The pain never seemed to subside. Eyes of the old man, he thinks about his life. Through the eyes of the old man, he remembers his wife. She was only love, she's come and gone, and the children, the grown, and the moved away. Put him in an old folks' home so he'd be safe and they wouldn't have to worry anymore. They wouldn't have to worry anymore. The eyes of the old man thinks about his life. The eyes of the old man. Seems to be so simple, the predictability of each passing day. When once your life was lived moment by moment, now each moment seems to fade into the next. But nothing seems to really matter much anymore, 'cause one day we're all gonna be gone anyway. Damn it. Don't get him wrong, he ain't complaining. It must be his way. Nobody said it was gonna be easy. You see, this old world isn't made that way. So on he goes through his confusion, wondering what's around the bend. Probably more of the same things, and sometimes he wonders if it's ever gonna end. Sometimes he wonders if it's finally gonna end. Of the old man, he just sits and stares. Through the eyes of the old man, why does nobody seem to care anymore? man. He just sits and stares. The eyes of the old man, why is nobody seems to care anymore?
Uplifting, happy song.